Welcome back, ladies and gents, to my playthrough of Dark Souls 2 live on Twitch, so you'll probably get viewer interaction. Hopefully this isn't too painful for you to watch. Enjoy. So we can do a run job to here. Go away. Nothing to see here, boys. Toodaloo. Good job. Right. Now, we just need to avoid these little rat bastard things. Or just zap them. Zapping them seemed to work. We just get them to roll at the door. Come at me. Shot in the face, little guy. You're so cute, yet so deadly. Cute and deadly. They remind me of them critter things. Was it called Critters, that movie? That old shitty horror movie? There we go. Pointless, maybe. Some charms and a golden fruit bomb. Thank you very much. Gremlins? Nah. They do kind of remind me of Gremlins as well, but there was like, it was kind of like Gremlins. I think it was in the same era as Gremlins, but it was classed as like a full-on horror movie. They fired quills at people. They fired the spikes at people to kill them. It might have been Critters. I'm pretty sure they made sequels and also. Oh, fuck you! No. Jesus Christ! Oh, he's a pain in the dick. Twilight herb. He was a pain in the everything. Any secrets? Jesus fuck! I found Ninja Guy. Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared of the tiniest thing. Even when you hit the bastards, they hurt you. 7 flasks. I hope there's no more of those. Of course there's going to be more, isn't there? Okie dokie. Oh, Forlorn's still in here, isn't he? Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. I done all the damage to him and almost killed myself in the process. Ho! I'm fine with that not being a thing. Get out of town. Uh-oh. I think we just avoid them and give them a little zap. This might be the safest way to deal with these little shitbags. I am fine without you doing that to me up there, thank you. Nope. Just rein it in, buddy. Rein it in. We amber herb. Is this the bonfire? Does not open from this side. Nothing opens from this side. Give it a little knock. Did somebody fall down? No, he's just fucking around up there. stop it. What's going on with this thing? This is like a big old grand door. Jesus Christ, that hurts like a motherfucker. Okay, is there still another one up here? The two of you boys, or did you just go wandering around? I think he might have been a wanderer. Okay. Oh, look at that. Big old gap. We good? Oh, nice. We bolt stone? No idea. What is that noise? Something's shuffling. You little fuck, you did. Hey, come on. Just die. Die peacefully. In your sleep. With a bolt of magic to the brain. Hey? This area seems weird as hell. I don't know if I want to go back that way. This seems to... Oh yes, perfect. Oop. Right, now we'll go back that way. A magic stone. We almost turned around at the wrong time. So much for systematically checking areas out. There's a lot of blood in here, and that's the only reason I never came in. Be wary of friend. I don't trust you. Where's he going? Where's he going? What the hell? What's he doing? I don't trust him at all. Oh no, that's the assassin guy, is it not? Oh, is he coming back up? Okay. He's not the forlorn. Oh! No. Fuck you. I remember how I defeated you before. Get wrecked, son. Is this Mr. Mallard or whatever his name was? Oh, shit. Oh, dude, you're so fucking lucky. Where are you going now? Where are you going? Stop it. Stop. Stop with the roly-roly bullshit. Nope. Where's he going now? Is he going for a run again? No! Only I'm allowed to ask this, okay? It's my world, my rules. He's gonna kill me. You're going off the edge, sucker face! Oh, you never went off the edge. He did go off the edge. Come here, you little shit! Where's he going now? He's a tricky one. I mean, if he's got the Estus, I'm got the Estus. Oh shit! God damn it! Oh yeah. What, you gonna thumb down me? You keep running away, little coward bastard, just like last time. Hey buddy. Lying bastard, you. And before you go running. Oh no, he's still going running. Where's he going this time? Dude, seriously, stop, halt, wait. Could he tell a fucking scared ghost? Just hang on. Where the hell did he go? Don't know if that's a great idea. There he is. Okay. You're a little bastard. Where is he going now? He literally just runs to the end of the world every single time. You open a door, and away he goes. Oh well, screw him. How did you sit down? Missing something here? Interesting. So that door's been open. We got to go fight all the little critters downstairs, which I'm not a massive fan of because they kick my head in every team. But before we do that, we'll go check out this area. Where the bonfire is, because why not? We're here. Oh, never mind. That's why not. There's no bloody stairs going up. Okay. I guess we're going to chase the assassin. Make our life nice and fucking hard. We can kill him, we can backstab him all the time. I just got impatient. And. Well, we know what that brings. In Dark Souls. But where did he go? Where did you go? My lovely. I wanna know. He's probably waiting. That looks like it's gonna crack. What is that? In fact, all of that look probably not gonna crack then. If the whole floor looks like it's gonna disappear, chances are it's not going to. He's gotta be in here somewhere. Oh, this area looks pretty cool actually, but is that whole floor gonna crack? Let's find out. A large club. Very cool. Some dried roho. Okay, big fella. Do you like magic? That's not the covetous demon or whatever he was called. Oh, he's going to roll! Ooh, run! Roll! Oh! Yeah, he just continues to roll. Nope. We're fine with you not doing that, big guy. Keep your tongue to yourself, sunshine. There he goes. Oh, we've got nowhere to go. The only way is up, baby. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the fuck is that move? You big hungry asshole. Oh no, he's coming back. Fuck you. Oh no, we can't. Run, 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 run. You cheating little fucker. You horrible, cheating little bastard. I guess we're gonna go with magic then. Oh, oh yeah, whoa. Oh man, I thought we could have... Fuck off. Just keep running. Run, 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 run. Take a pill. Can we not get him killed by the big guy? Or, yes, we'll get in here. Oh no! Fucking mistakes were made. No, keep running. Just keep going. We'll come back. Oh, the little roly bastards are still here. Okay. Keep running. Screw it. Oh, hi, guys. Shit. That's it. Fight each other. Go fucking nuts down there. Yes. You brave bastard, because you know I'm going to win this. No! No! Come on, roll, roll! Whew. No! No, no, no! Fuck off! Oh my god, I hate him so fucking much! I'm gonna let him eat me then. Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. Whoa! Danish Knights just told me, let him eat me. I don't know if he can eat you, can he? Hey. No, swipey. I can't even get eaten properly. Oh! Yeah, let's go! What the hell? You fucker! What did you do? You fucking ate my clothes! And all my shit! Oh, you trolley bastards! Okay. Give me my stuff back, you fat bastard. And now I need to go into my menu. I can't do menu work. You fuckers. All my shit's gone. Can you believe them bastards on Twitch? I know you YouTube people would never have done that to me. I don't even know. I don't even know what we got left. That was my fucking... all of my stuff. That was a good troll though. Weapon. Just give me something. Give me my mace. Boom, boom, boom. Oh wait, does it just... it didn't... oh, it went back in the inventory. Okay. Run. Just run. I've got the wrong fucking mace. No. Oh, we can go up here actually. No, we can't. We can't. We can't. We can't. I changed my mind. Oh no. Bad things have happened. Stay away, you little spiky bastards. Oh no, look, we've unleashed the fucking hedgehogs. No! No, no, no! Fuck! Fuckity fuck! Why? You having a seizure, dude? Come on, what's going on? Come at me. What are we doing? Are we doing the spit thing again? Oh no, no, I've already been in there. I mean, it's warm, it's cozy. No thanks. There you go, son, get wrecked. I can't really say get wrecked after dying to him that many times. I'm gonna see it. Makes me feel slightly better about myself. As for you little shitbags, die. Oh no, fuck off! Oh, I hate them so much. No! We're stuck! Who? Shit the bed. You teamwork. They scare me so. How do I fight them without magic? No, not like that! Who? Not like that. Jesus Christ. Don't kill me. Please! Forgive me. For I have sinned. No! No! He's aggressive. He's aggressive! Right, let's go. There you go, right on your nose, you little shit. Sonic! Oh, hate them. They're the worst thing about this whole area. I'm never going to look at a rabbit the same way again. I avoid them on an 18. Not anymore. I see a rabbit, I know what they turn into when they die. Okay, so we just hauled ass up that way before, didn't we? Oh, we didn't. Oh, is this area? Oh, nope. Nope, we don't know what this area is. Oh, more of the little bunny bastards. So we opened up a shortcut that we never used, but we opened it up solely to go up this ladder. Can you get away from the ladder? Go, go, go! No, no! No, no, no! Fuck you! I don't even know. If that big guy's back, the only reason we came back is because we want to fight this stupid little assassin bastard. I'm going to take the chance. I'm going to say that he's not going to be doing it. Hey friend, how are you doing? Lying bastard. Splat. If we block this door off, which way are you going to go? Let's fight. I'm not moving. How about a change? Fuck off. No, oh, you squeezed past anyway, you little twat. Is he back? 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 No. Okay, let's go then, shitbox. No, fuck you and your little assassin. Oh my god. And he even emotes. That's what fucking just takes my heart, crushes it slowly. The fact that he gets to just do an emote afterwards. I hate you. I hate you more than life. I don't hate life. What do I hate? Fucking demon bunnies. I hate you more than demon bunnies. Oh, this is it. This is my moment, not yours, Mr. Assassin. Don't you fucking run away. No. 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 Yes. Yes. Oh my god, that feels better than most of the bosses. I don't care that he's not a boss and I'm celebrating like he's a boss. He's a pain in the dick. And as for you little spiky bastards that are probably going to just rain on my parade. Yes. Easy money. They terrify me. And we know there's a lot of them to come. So assassin dead, easy. We did it. Only 604 deaths to achieve the pinnacle of my success so far. And we're not going to go back that way because that's just death and destruction. Wait. Was that just a door to get back out here? To create the shortcut? Yeah. Now, into areas that we haven't explored before. You guys friendly? You guys even animated yet? Look at him down there looking all innocent and cute. Maybe we have to get these guys animated. Come here. Let's go then. Oh no! No, we don't want two, just the one. Stop that, you little cretin. Oh, fuck you. Why? Whoa! Why two of you? Come on. We only need one for this experiment. You little shit. Okay, he's going to wander off, that's great. Oh, how did that not hit you? Seriously. Now give your souls to the big giant. Great stuff. Oh! No, don't give your souls to the big giant. Jesus, I just freed you, mister. Do you not realize that? Okay, bad things happened, but we learn. These fuckers aren't to be trusted. Whoa! Deck roll. He's doing the hacker. Humana, humana, tira, hoda, hubada. I don't know how it goes. I'm so very sorry. Who? Kumani, kumani, hushka, bushka. Scary. Center lane display. Kablam. Done. Okay, you're not having any souls. He's the reason that you guys aren't going to get freed. I am so very sorry, but... well, you should pick your friends. Oh no, he sees me. Oh, he's... he's not even passive-aggressive. He's aggressive-aggressive. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready for you. Ready for you, son. Oh! Tricked me! It's, whoa, what are you doing in here? Jesus fuckity fuck! Okay, buddy. You realize you're blocking the whole way. No! Woohoo! Run! 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 Love this area. It takes what the game taught you before and fucking just says throw it away, put it in the bin. You think you know what's going to happen here? Not today, sunshine. Dark Souls effect. Oh, yeah, that's what you get. Treating me like a bit of gum on your shoe. I'll eat your foot. Okay, so the rest of these... oh, he's alive. He's not alive, though. So we're good. We are all good. Let's fight this little chap. No, fuck off, guys. Seriously. Oh, run. Oh. Where is he? Okay, they're not so bad, actually. They're not so bad, you just can't get really close. Okay, we learn. Oh, my heart's racing, 10 to the dozen. Let's go. Charcoal pain resin, great. Get a little bit of a fire effect going on. That'll surely hurt these clown features quite a lot. Oh no, we're not having you die there, are you crazy? You must think I'm crazy, sunshine. Oh, maybe we are. Maybe we are. They still bloody hurt, no matter what you do. That was far enough away not to wake up old Egbert there. 3 flasks doesn't seem like it's going to be enough. Good texture there. Oversight? Yeah, maybe. Maybe just a tad of an oversight, yeah. Oh no! Don't put me in that hole! Okay, it just squeezed half my life out of me. At least it wasn't all of my life. We got you to thank for that. Oh, fuck me! World's shortest leg still managed to kick me in the face. Well, only short in comparison to the rest of your body, you big long-arm prick. Run. Run away. Run away. Oh, shoot. We might not survive this encounter. Give me that lockstone. I want to get something out of this. Stop with the kicking, dude. Seriously, it's fucking rude. And by the way, wash your feet. Big stink pot. I see you going, winding up for 2. Ooh. Yes, get Rex on. Woohoo! We are flying. I feel like a god. Okay, let's do it. I'm not scared. A little bit scared. Oh, good fun area though. And where the hell are we? Oh, I think we're behind these guys, right? Yes. Was there any reason to come up here? Oh, we can climb up here. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll leave those guys alone, if you don't mind. Because that's just a hole. With a bunch of shit next to it, actually. Jesus Christ, dude. If we can lure these guys out one at a time, then we'll go and check what they're guarding. They're obviously guarding something. Can we lure them out one at a time? Let's see. Nope. Excuse me, just burped in your ear as well. Very rude. Okay, that's a big fat no. We can't lure them out one at a time. Oh shit, okay. I mean, if we're going to die, we're going to find out why we're going to die. Show me the reason for this death. Oh, no. A life gem. Are you kidding? A bit of an orb. And... okay. Maybe the staff's worth it. Maybe. And these guys seem to be scared now that I've got the staff. Rather roughly crafted, but imbued with magic of Azul. Or Azal. Greatly intensifies spells, but also drastically reduces the spell usage. Ooh, this staff is unfit for the inexperienced. As evidence of a sage Azul's prowess. But it boosts our spell damage, so let's try it anyway. Screw it. We're going to take these off. I know I shouldn't, but we're not really using them that often. And we'll go with old Azul Pant staff and the retainer staff. Oh, where do you see the damage on the spell cast then? If we have this one, Kev's is 6. Oh man, you're not kidding, it massively reduces it. Why? Why suddenly we still only have 6? I'm gonna hit one of you guys with this staff. Please do me a favor and die instantly. You're a winner. Oh, it takes fucking so long. Oh my god, worst staff in the world. Take that staff and spread your wings. Run. Huzzah. Just go. Are they still coming? You guys don't want none of this. Nah, 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 nah. Nah, nah. Nah, nah. Can't touch it. Do. See you after. Fuck. Well, it takes 15 minutes to cast a spell now, so we've kind of snookered ourselves. Can I punch you in the head, though, little chap? We'll see. I so want to do this. Down, 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 down. Okay. Oh no, they already see me. Mistakes were made. Fuck off! Jesus Christ. No means no. Oh, yes! Where's the other one? I got news for you. You ready? Good job. Whee! And let that be a lesson to you. Don't roll at someone at a cliff. It's a pretty shite lesson. Fairly obvious, but... Why? We don't want to fight both of you. Just one, please. Thank you. Bloop. Down we go. No, you're not going to give up? Okay. One of you will give up. And when you give up, I am coming back to fight you. Yes, he gave up. Down, 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 down. You forget that you can grow arms and hit me? What's wrong? Have I bugged you? I'm very sorry. Okay, well, I'll take it. Feel bad. Unless he would just genuinely just wanted to be friends, you never know. I took them running at me as a hostile action, but suppose I've not seen anyone for a while around here. Might just be excitable. Oh, snap. Sit down, son. Sit down. Our last gem. Uh-oh. No! Okay, well, we know how to deal with you today. Huzzah! Well, that didn't work that time. Uh-oh. You getting your own back? See ya, sucker! He was smarter than the rest of them, though. For a while. See if we can get this guy to charge us off the edge. Huzzah! Oh, fuck! I forgot you threw it. Okay. Nice moves. Let's see what you done. What the fuck is that? I was blocking, you spiky bastard! Let's go, Javelin Man. And we're already further than we were. Amazing. We're only further by like 3 steps, but that's fine. Progress. Progress is progress. I really want to hit that boulder. Is that going to turn into a big snowball and take them guys out down there? It kind of looks like it is. Oh, please, please be the case. I will love you forever. Boink. Go on, you better turn into a huge snowball. Yes. Get wrecked, boys. Oh, it's going to block the bridge as well. Where the fuck? Yeah. Talk about a shortcut. That was a good... I was always snowball champ. That's what they used to call me at college. Snowball champ. Now, is there a bonfire closer to the one than the one that was just at? How did you die up here? Hello? Did you jump off? Were you silly? No, you were fighting something. Okay. Nothing around the back here. Anything around this side? Nothing. Okay, dokie, let's just... What have you got to say? Saint ahead? Oh shit, I just noticed the guy sitting there. Hello. You want to come out, buddy? Your friend? You're one of the knights that are looking to help me? You look friendly. Oh, yes. I am your master. A knight of the Ilium Lois or Ilium Lois or Lois of the Ilium. Do you have to buy the DLCs? Have you got the scholar? Nope. No, it's all in there. But Hunter's already answered you. I'm so sorry. I was engrossed and almost getting my head kicked in by a friend. Right, can I roll down the hill just like the snowball did? Snowball! What the fuck was I thinking? Of course you can't roll down the hill like a snowball. What are you, 6 years old? And that's where we're going to leave it for today. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I can't bear it anymore. You probably can't either. So let me know down in the comments if you're enjoying it. If you're not enjoying it, either way, thumbs up or thumbs down. And I'll see you guys in the next one.